What's up, everybody? It's the Psychic here, and welcome back to the next episode of the 100 Puppy Challenge. I don't know what episode we're up to, but off camera we have adopted Fabio, which is this room? Oh no, not this one. Which one? No, not her. This one, right here. Kind of looks like another dog that I think her name was Rosie. I think. She kind of looks exactly like her. This is really cool, but we're going to encourage Wolfie. Actually, there's a thunderstorm going on at the moment, so I think we'll just wait. Oh, new doggies. Oh, Shelby. Who's cute? Oh, and who's this one? Doris. It's got to be a male. Look at his nose. That's so cool. And his curly tail. He's awesome. I like him. Maybe. We'll have to see. And we're just chilling. While the thunderstorm's going on, there's nothing much we can do. We have gotten rid of, well, we gave our other dogs to neighbouring families. So they, everyone can have a pet of their own. Because we need to get rid, we have to have some room, seriously. So getting a bit out of hand. But we've still got, what's his name, Opie? And we've got Brandy, who's the youngest female, I believe, at the moment. Yep. So we got Opie because he's still a puppy. So we're going to wait for him to age up until we can get rid of him. Now, where is... Oh, Dish. Why are you outside? That's funny. No umbrella? Nope, that's cool. That's funny. I don't know why that amused me so much. How do you slip in a mud puddle? It's not like it's that hard to balance in. Sims logic sometimes. It's incredible. Why would you go outside in a thunderstorm? Look, we don't want Wolfie to get taken away. So you call pet to eat. Wolfie. Yes, we know it's raining. You can stop thinking that it is and stop spamming it out. This thunderstorm is always thunderstorming, I swear. Oh, summer's nearly over. Thank goodness for that. Okay. Wolfie to eat. We'll go ask these two to go to the potty. So that way they stop complaining. I want to go outside with thunderstorms. Are you drinking from the toilet? No. That's alright. So when she has some food, don't go outside, just go here. There we go. So we're going to encourage Wolfie to breed with Fabio again. Again, like every episode. A new male dog. We might... Is this gonna work? Yeah. Yay! That's great. Oop, these guys are going away, except for Pixel. She's staying put. That's cool though. That's alright. Don't mind my dogs if you can hear them in the background. They are being very loud. Stop going outside. I think we're just going to sleep off this thunderstorm and we'll be back once it's over or something eventful happens. Ooh! Yeah, that was quick. That was heaps quick. So we were going to hire a service. We're going to... He's not too happy. Put up pet for adoption. We're going to get rid of Fabio. Who's this? What's her name? Opie? Yeah. His name, Opie. He's not too happy about thunderstorms. He's going to go... Oh, he's going under the bed. That is so cute. That is so cute. I always loved it when the puppies do that. Whenever we have a thunderstorm, my dog actually hides in my closet. So he doesn't like thunderstorms. Which is understandable. I mean, I went out with him when there was a big thunderstorm in the middle of the night. It was scary outside. It was so bad. It was terrible. And I guess what we can do is we'll practice some tricks. So she can learn some tricks. So I think that'd be cool. We'll do all that. Aliens night. I don't really want to go to aliens night. It's like... Who cares? Oh, cool. Wolfie learned how to lie down. this thunderstorm goes away pretty quick. Dude. That's what you get. I'm telling you not to go outside. Oh, there she goes again. I don't know why I found that song music. I'm telling you not to go outside, but you keep going outside. Seriously. Oh, Doug's back. Oh, this one's back too. Who else we have? Precious and Nugent. He's a bit sick at the moment. Might as well wait. There's no rush. Dakota's up! Hey! Aww. Converse with Dakota. I didn't know she had that trait. We're friends with the Grim Reaper. Here we go. Active, loyal, and friendly. Huh. I thought that was a trait. No? Am I wrong? I thought that was a trait that dogs had. Let's have a look. Playful? No. Kip has an unknown trait. No. 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 Oh no, maybe it is vocal. I don't know. It's hard to remember. The thunderstorm's still going on. This is such a pain. We can't do anything. Yeah, I guess we can confide problems too. We'll get rid of this very sad emotion, at least. Let's go! Comforting hug and confide problems too with Dakota as well. I miss Dakota so much. Cool, so that's going down. Let's go for a jog. Go on a walk, go for a jog. Oh no, hang on. Probably couldn't because can't. Well, not a good idea. Can't take a pregnant person or pregnant woman to go exercise excessively, we'll say. But we'll go, there's not much point. As we'll go get leftovers and we'll watch the cooking channel while we're at it. Hopefully those doggos come back sometime soon. That'd be cool. I nearly need to move that on the inside because it keeps getting hit by lightning. Just a pain. We made some spaghetti. Looks great actually. I love spaghetti. We will also go to the bathroom while we're waiting. Do we have work today? We do. So we'll also go weed the garden. Looking a little bit messy. We don't need to. Whoop, leg. You alright? Holding up. Yep, seems alright. Alright, time for work. Wait, what? Oh, maybe not. I actually forgot to sync up, like did a little check to sync up my audio. I just go click, go here, click, go here, and then cancel. Sort of sync up my audio. And I forgot to do that. I'm still not used to having separate audio. But did it then, so I guess we will sync it there. It's just gonna be a bit of a pain. That's alright though. We can wait. Oh, seriously, Brandy. Let's give Brandy a bath. Don't react to the cute moment, please. Go give Brandy a bath and then go to work. That'd be cool. So I guess we'll cut it here and we will be back when chances are Wolfie is going to have her puppies before we get back from work, and we'll be back then. Or not. Okay then. That is so random. Is it glitched? No, it is not glitched. She just decided, nope, I'm not going to work today. Which is annoying because we need the money. Oh well. we're doing some tricks. I don't know what else I can do. I probably do have some stuff I can sell. Oh, gross. Have some stuff in the garden I can sell if absolutely necessary. It's just a bit annoying. No way, I can't actually cut it out. I can cut it out, but might as well keep this in. And she actually decided, nah, you know what, I'm not going to work today. Because chances are those dogs going to show up anytime soon. Nope, instead she's going into labour. And we've got some money off the maid. So we're going to wait for the puppies. The puppies. I think 54 we got up to last time. I think. So I guess could be 55 to 57. I'm great at maths. I actually am really good at maths. So if you ever need some maths advice, just leave it in the comments. I know she looked too bad. So we've got Shelby here. We already know Precious. So we're going to introduce ourselves to Shelby. Also get these guys to go to the potty. Aww, he's playing with the ball. Thanks, bro. Pixel. What's the bet that Shelby is a girl? If you guessed right, let me know. She's a girl, you would have thought. These guys will get to go to the bathroom. Are you gonna have your puppies? No, apparently not. What do we need to do? We need to work out for 8 total hours. So, no, don't go here. Go jogging. Stop mourning. I guess we'll just go jogging. We'll get our aspiration complete. This might end up being a Super Sim challenge. Oh, another girl. Noodle, that's so cute. Another girl, Akio. A boy, Gunner. That's 57 puppies. Aww. They're so cute. They look like little wolves. That's awesome. Get our new pups. Make 57 puppies in total. So we've got that. Guess we can go on a walk, go for a jog with Wolfie. We'll do that. Might as well. Do we need to take care of anything? No. Alright, so I guess we're just gonna wait. And hopefully other dog that we don't know yet shows up. So we do have a new one, Nougat. Well, I say new one that has just shown up. But she appears to be the only one, at least for now. I don't mourn. Mourning is sad. What can we do in the meantime? I don't know, I'm at a loss. We can either cut the video here and wait, or we can wait until it shows up, or he. I guess we'll practice some tricks, and if they show up, I think Cario is a boy or a girl. Sorry. Yep, girl. So another one has shown up. So hopefully, is that a husky? Oh, cool. Sydney, please. If any dog is a male, I want it to be this one. Yes! Oh my goodness! That's amazing! A new husky! Oh, too bad we have to get rid of him. Cool. I have to decide on what to put on now. You can either do the husky. I think I'm still gonna go with the dog under the bed. That's pretty cute. Oh no. We gotta wait until these two. Oh! We have a dog we didn't know. What was a female, so it doesn't matter. I just gonna have to wait now until this guy's age is up. So I guess we'll cut the video here and we will be back shortly, hopefully. Alright, we are back and the two dogs aged up. I've put them out of the household into a new house. So what we are going to do is we are going to encourage Wolfie to breed with Sydney. It is great. So you're going to actually do what I asked you to? Apparently not. We've also got Precious the Second, who is up and running. It is complete chaos at the moment. Aaron's so loud. Oh, what event is on today? TV season premiere. Oh, another thunderstorm. I thought this wasn't going to be any more. Apparently not. So we'll go watch the season premiere. Did this actually work? Yep. Cool. We'll just have to wait. Here we go again. So we'll watch the premiere of this new TV show. Don't need to work, so it's cool. Wow, look at all the dogs we've got. Can't believe we got another husky. That's mad. It's like our third husky, or our second one that we found, but our third one that we've actually had. Unless you count the puppies, which, sure. Then I don't know how many we've actually had. But we'll practice some tricks while we wait. See if we were actually successful. We were not, so we're going to try again. So encourage Wolfie to breed with Sydney once again. Oh, so cute. And I love huskies, they're so beautiful. Oh, we've got some new dogs. Teo, Cario, and Shelby. I believe this one here, Teo, is actually a female. There she is, and yes, she is a female. So we'll wait and see if that one's worked. In the meantime, we'll practice some tricks. Get a trick and skills up. Might as well. I think we might actually need a new ball too. Oh, cool, we're expecting puppies. So we will hire a service. I need that. Put up pet for adoption. Put Sydney up. I'm sorry, Sydney, you're so beautiful. I'm actually sad about that one. I love huskies so much. Oh, money! Are we sneaky? Yes! Claim. Mine! Money. 160 silver coins. Cool. We also need to fill that up, so we'll go do that. We will also use the bathroom while we wait. Thunderstorms just cause chaos. I love it. I guess we'll continue practicing tricks. Why not? Oh, mate's here. Ew. Rose? She's not sick, so I don't know what that deal was about. Why don't you continue your work? That'd be great. Instead of watching me train my dog. That'd be like super cool. Thanks, buddy. We also need some food, so we'll go do that. I just gotta speed up time. Oh, cool, it's no longer raining. Weed. You're still giving me money. Cool. Thank you. We'll might as well weed the garden while we get the chance to. We'll apply mite treatment so that the termites don't eat the bee bugs. Geez, that was expensive today. It's because you keep donating money to me because of the tricks we were doing. This is nothing else we can do. So I'll also cut it here while we go to sleep and get our energy levels up. Oh, we have gone into labour. That's great. My brother just came into my room. That's alright. No biggie. So, let's hope it better not have been him again. All these four dogs came marching in a line when they showed up. It was hilarious. I don't know why such little things amuse me. That's great. We can evolve this, that's cool. So, we'll still speed up time. Might as well. Oh, a boy! Jack's cute. Another girl. Oh! Hang on. Junior. Necessary. Oh! Do we have enough room? Oh, Emma's so cute! I love that name. Anyway, let's have a look. They all look like Dakota. Except brown versions. Except, what's her name? Oh, his name? Jax. Jax is the only one that looks like actually like Dakota. The rest of them look like... Aww. They all look like Dakota, except... Oh, they're so cute. They're so chubby. I love them. Hang on. Is that Dakota? No, it's Hilda. That's alright. Anyways, hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, hit that like button. And if you're new to the channel, be sure to hit that subscribe button. I try to upload every week if I can. Stress, work, takes priority. But this has been fun. I've been enjoying it lately. Leave all your lovely comments in the comment section below and have an awesome day.